motorcycle caravan. And I'm where I need to be, which is in the car, while they're all on motorcycles. Like, she can barely, her feet barely touch the bottom. That's hysterical. started raining really hard. So our intrepid caravan stopped underneath the garage to stay dry. All right, round two of the caravan. The first three bikes have been safely delivered. Now we're taking up two more Scoopies. Jeffrey's got one of his bikes he wanted to bring up. He looks very funny behind the yellow vest on a little small bike. Anything less than 300 cc's, he looks pretty silly on, but that's what you get, a big guy on a little bike. And there's the little one right in front of me, fun size, like the little candy bars. All 4'10" of her. When she stops the bike at a light, she has to stand on her tiptoes, even on a small bike like a Scoopy. So heading back up, trip two, another two bikes for me, another bike for Jeffrey.